love is miserable without you here with me. But now I'm standing looking in the mirror, wondering whatever happened to what I. Deep down I thought that there would always be us. Since you disappeared, I know the time don't wait for no one. You gotta say what you want. If you were here with me now, I'd tell you you're the one. Cause you're the closest thing to an angel that I ever met. So don't you worry, I'll never forget.
Drift on. Foremost, a very good evening for everyone who's come here from far and near. So thank you everyone for being here. And secondly, tonight, I totally believe, is an expression to the goodness of God in our lives. I repeat, it's an expression to the goodness of God in our lives. As God has blessed us with Joseph, and I'm really happy that Annie is such a blessing, and Joseph indeed is such a blessing. So we wish them all the best for the rest of their lives. And the fruit of their body, the fruit of their labor. We just pray that God may be gracious to them, every area of their lives. So I just request each and every one tonight to please raise your right hand towards them as we say that the Lord bless you, the Lord keep you, the Lord make His face to shine upon you and be always gracious to you. So enjoy the rest of your evening, everyone.
Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live for love, heaven hold you. You look so beautiful in white. And from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. What we have is timeless. My love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart